बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। आई एम मोहम्मद सुहेल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ इंग्लिश फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट कॉलेज अटक। आई वेलकम यू टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास सेकेंड ईयर इंग्लिश। एंड what we are practicing is the translation paragraph, that is the translation from Urdu to English. We discussed a paragraph in our previous lecture, and today we should try to discuss an other paragraph. So students, you can read out. Tandrusti azar nemate, lekin aadmi jab tandrust rehta hai apni sehat ki qadar nahi karta. Jo hi bimar padta hai to use sehat ki qadar maloom ho jati hai. Tandrusti ho to khane peene mein bhi jee lagta hai, sehat gir jaye to koi bhi cheez maza nahi deti. बीमार आदमी तो ज़िंदा तरगोर हो जाता है। हमको अपनी सेहत का ख्याल रखना चाहिए, परहेज़ इलाज से बेहतर है। सो वी कैन ट्रांसलेट दिस पैराग्राफ, हेल्थ इज़ वेल्थ। As long as a man remains healthy, he does not realize the value and importance of his health. As he falls ill, the importance of health is known to him. A healthy man enjoys eating. A man with broken health enjoys nothing. A sick man is buried alive. We should take care of our health. Prevention is better than cure. So students, this is how we can translate a paragraph from Urdu to English. This paragraph is being translated for you, and I have an other paragraph which will be given to you by your own practice. Mind it, practice makes a person perfect. You should keep on practicing, and one day or the next you will become a good translator. Homework. इस वक्त पाकिस्तान बहुत सी मुल्की और बैनुल अक्वामी मुश्किलात में गिरा हुआ है। हमारे दुश्मन हमें दिन रात नुकसान पहुंचाने के चक्कर में हैं, और हम सब इससे बाखूबी आगाह हैं। मिल्लत इस्लामिया का दुश्मन बहुत ही शातिर और होशियार है। इन तमाम मुश्किलात से निकलने के लिए हमें एक मुखलिस दयानतदार और कौम परस्त रबर की ज़रूरत है, जो हमें तबाही और अजियत के इस मंज दहार से निकाल सके। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज एन अदर पैराग्राफ विच इज़ गिवन टू यू फॉर your practice at home. Students, I hope that this will be our last lecture, and it is hoped that we shall meet each other on 15 September in our classroom. What we have done, that should be kept by you, and you should keep on practicing what has been conveyed to you, because in order to save time or to fill the gap, all these classes have been conducted throughout this period to facilitate you people. And it is expected that you might have benefited, and you would try to apply the instruction that have been given to you by your different teachers. Okay, with this I would like to sum up my topic. Thank you very much. Take care, and Allah Hafiz.